besides himself. So, okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get underway here. And as we do, as we take a look here, these folks right now finished up number 5 last night in Carroll, Nebraska. Here we go, Jim Kepler of Hancock, Iowa, calling Chuck number 5.
Scheffler's distance was 240.08.
Finished up third, or tied, pretty close for second and third at the hit pole on Thursday. And as he comes in here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, he right now sits number 2 in the points race for this Western Iowa Sweep. So Fargo fans, cheer him on. One hard-running track where he throws it on the alcohol, has run it for several years. And I'll tell you what,
distance was 333.06.
Alan Lickie on the 45th of John Deere.
Tractor here. We do have the green. So Lauren Ford
out of Brooklyn, Iowa, right now leads the sweep points as he comes to the Boone County Fair.